You see, the gift that we have is we can speak plainly and hear powerfully of the things eternal, of things of God, even in the midst of the cacophony of this wild and godless, at times, world. And so we don't have to be the devil's silent tool who shrinks away from conflict. We need only to slow down enough in our life to do more than just breathe and eat and sleep and work and do the stuff of the world, you know, that stuff that we all know that is here today but gone in the future. God is always present and always willing to pour down on us the abundance of his mercy and forgiveness. That's what we thank God for this day in the collect. And to also shower us with the gifts of such good things that we are both not worthy of and didn't even imagine existed. That's how good God is. Now, sometimes we accept those unbelievable spiritual and eternal gifts. Other times, not so much. And so when the devil whispers, some people listen, and many tongues wag. That need not happen to us. Let's hear, and let's speak, and let's live the life that God offers us through Jesus.